Hey guys, so I managed to get to Soho safely, but now I'm like really lost and Google Maps isn't helping, of course, it never helps. So now I'm just trying to find my way, and right now it's 5:39. We'll see what time we get there, because honestly I don't know where I'm going. But yeah, it's pretty cold right now. And again, I just came out in this jacket. Like I said, I do not like wearing jackets that much in the winter. I feel like it's just so unnecessary. But then again, I'm freezing, so it's like I do it to myself sometimes when I'm in the hospital and I have pneumonia or some hypothermia shit. Well, then it'll be my fault. So I found Uggs, and now Ugg, it's right over there. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's right there. So I'm gonna go in and, you know, buy my shoes or whatever I have to buy, and that's it. So that was successful. I got the Ugg boots for men, and they were $195 with tax included, and they're these. They're in the bag, but I'll show them later when I get home or when I'm somewhere else. But these are the boots, they're in my bag. And yeah, this is my first time wearing Uggs. They felt really comfortable when I tried them on, so, you know, hopefully they feel like that all the time. And yeah, because a lady told me that at first, like, it's gonna feel tight, but then the boot will like stretch to your foot, so that's good. And yeah. Hey guys, so now I came to the Apple store. I came here just to pick up some items, like about for my iPhone charger and stuff like that. And because like usually I connect this phone to my computer, but since that cable broke since last time, I like need a cable for it, so I came to buy that here. And yeah, but it was just like a quick stop in the Apple store, and yeah, that was it. Nothing else. And from now, I'm going to make my way to Gap in 34th Street, just to get like some pants and a hoodie that I'm going to get from Zumiez. Hopefully, if they still have it, because when I checked, they only had like one left. And so after I do that, right now I don't know if I should take an Uber or if I should take the subway, but I'll most likely end up taking the subway just because ain't nobody got money enough to be paying $20 to get from here to 34th Street. And I feel like it's gonna take the same time if I take the train or if I take a cab. So I feel like I'm gonna just take a cab. And yeah, that's it. I'm 34th Street now, and right now I'm walking over to Gap, and after that we're going to go to Zumiez, and then possibly Macy's. So I'll show you guys anyways when I get there, but right now I just got off the train and I'm in 34th Street. Look at the beautiful building. Anyways, I'll continue recording when I get there, but for now I just got here, so that's that. And yeah, so let's see what we find in Gap and Zumiez. But if you guys are watching this video and are like this far, then I forgot to say, like, if you guys have like any comments or suggestions on what you guys want me to post or like the kind of content, like, just don't forget and just like tell me what to post, and that's it. But yeah, like I said, I'm here to find, like, maybe hopefully I find some like uniform pants for school and a hoodie, but I'm gonna look for that in Zumiez if it's still open, because last time I checked it was going to be open, but you know, it's Sunday, so it's kind of like weird. Okay, now I need to find the men's section, and I'm good for that. But yeah. Thank you.
would start one of the first things that I got. Boots, and I got them in Soho. It's leather, so you know it's waterproof. That's what it says on the ticket. It says certified waterproof. And yeah, I really like these. It's my first time wearing these UGG boots, so hopefully they're nice and comfortable. And they feel like they're good, so hopefully they are. Then I like just went to the Apple Store and charger, because usually like I needed to connect it to my computer. So I was like, you know what, let me buy it. So there it is. I went to Gap. And so I bought some pants, some unicorn pants. And so I ended up going to Macy's. I got these hoodies when I'm a champion.
Yo, I'm so crazy, oh my God.